Position the ball in your hand so that it's in proper shooting position. Make sure your wrist is at a 90-degree angle along with your elbow. Bend your knees and shoot the ball. This drill will help you focus on rolling the ball off your fingertips and following through with the proper shooting motion. When doing this drill, it's important that you keep a 90-degree angle and do not dip the ball back, breaking this 90-degree angle. Some players may do this to get more power in their shot. If you need more power in your shot, it should come from your legs. Start this drill close to the basket and back up as you feel comfortable. Never shoot the ball farther than 15 feet away during this drill. If you're not strong enough to reach the basket with one arm, then skip this drill.